Welcome to English in a Minute. A coma is a long period of unconsciousness. Your body is alive, but it is not responsive.
Anna, thanks so much for inviting me to Thanksgiving dinner.
You are so welcome. I hope you got enough to eat.
Oh, I definitely ate way too much. I have to go home and deal with this food coma. Ugh.
Well, if you feel tired from all that turkey, you can take a nap on my sofa.
A food coma means you feel very tired and sleepy after eating a big meal. Many people get food comas after the American holiday of Thanksgiving, when families and friends get together to have fun and eat a lot. And that's English in a Minute.